If you're a creator and you're running a faceless YouTube channel, then you're probably converting a lot of text to voice to create those videos. I recently checked out 11 Labs, which is an amazing platform for converting text to speech or speech to speech on their platform. I was also happy to learn that they had a Make connection, which allows us to automate text to speech to their platform. So I've created a scenario today, a simple scenario we're going to walk through. I'm going to show you how it's built, where you can email a script, then it will be run through the 11 Labs text-to-speech model, and then that MP3 file will be emailed back to you. There's a lot of ways to send this data with Make, but I thought email would be a easy and simple example to show you on how to submit this data. So I'm here on the 11 Labs website. Pretty straightforward. You can sign up here. Right now, they have an 80% coupon, so their $5 plan was $1 for the first month for me. I don't know how long that'll last, but that's going on right now. Let's jump into the dashboard. I'm logged in, and I put some text here. This is actually a summary of my previous video, which you can check out right here. I've got text-to-speech selected. I'm going to use Brian, the voice they provide, and my voice settings. I'm going to go 50% for stability, and clarity is going to be 75%. We're going to jump into Make and set up this automation. But before we do, I want to tell you, my name is Andy O'Neill, and I help entrepreneurs like you add time-saving automation to their business. Check the description for a link to get one-on-one assistance with Make and also to subscribe to my weekly newsletter that I send out on Tuesdays. And as always, hit the like button and consider subscribing if you find this video valuable to you. Okay, so we're over here in the dashboard, and what I've found is you want to come in here and test it and get the settings you want before you head over to Make and create your scenario. I'm in Make and I've created a new scenario. I'm going to click here and I'm going to type webhooks and click here, and I'm going to get a custom Mailhook. A Mailhook allows you to email data to Make to trigger a scenario. So what we're going to do is this is going to be our to email that we send the script to, which will trigger the scenario, convert the text to speech, and then send it back to us. So we're going to create a new webhook here. First, I'm going to name this. All right, now that I've named my scenario, I like to make my mail hook the same name. I'm going to paste that right there and hit save. And I'm going to copy the address and hit OK. So I've hit compose in my email mailbox. I'm going to paste that address in there because we're actually going to send an email to it. I'm going to give my script a title. I'm going to go back over here and I'm going to copy my text here, go back to my email and paste that in. So I'm going to hit run on my scenario because I want to watch for this email coming in. Go back here and hit send, and off it goes to Make. All right, there it is. So if we click in here, here is our script that we're going to send on to 11 Labs. So we're going to add this here. We're going to say 11, type 11. And there's 11 Labs, and we're going to create a speech synthesis, which turns text into speech. Our voice, again, this is important for testing here. We're going to use Brian. The model we're going to use is 11 Turbo V2 right here. Some of these voices I've learned do not work with certain models. You'll get an error if that happens. Our text we're going to put right in here. We're going to map our text. So we're going to go 0.5. Similarity 0.75. So we're going to hit OK. And what this is going to do, it's going to generate an MP3 file. I'm going to return that. So we're going to send that back to ourselves in email. So I'm going to type Gmail, look for the Gmail module here. And I'm going to hit send an email. I'm going to map this for whoever sent the email. That way, if you have multiple creators working with you, they can each send emails to this email address in Make and get the audio generated and sent back to them. Subject, I'm going to say complete, and then I'm going to add the subject back in here. In our content, we'll just put a quick note here. It needs to be HTML. And I'm actually going to drop the HTML in here, which is already formatted for email. And so what it's going to do is it's going to say this text was converted to MP3. It'll have the text in the email body that we're sending, and then we're going to add the attachment, and you can see it is automatically mapping to the 11 Labs module. So we don't have to do anything with that. This is about done. We're going to test this. I'm going to copy my email address again. I've composed an email. I've added that make webhook as my to address. So I've typed last YouTube summary as my subject line. I'm going to copy my text again here, or my test text, and paste it in here. We've hit sent. I'm going to run this and wait for data to come back. All right, so our 11 labs is converting that text to speech, and it has sent the email. Let's go look for that email. So here's our email that's been sent back. This is our original that we sent. Right here is the reply with the original text and the audio attached. Stay tuned to the end, and I will play this for you and show you how well this converted to an MP3 file. If you need help with Make or want to subscribe to my weekly email newsletter, check out the description. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.
In this video, we delve into the common struggle of managing an overflowing Gmail inbox and introduce the concept of achieving inbox zero. We explore the drawbacks of using the inbox as a task list and offer insights into streamlining email management for enhanced productivity. Through a step-by-step demonstration, we showcase the process of automating task creation from emails using Monday, empowering viewers to take control of their inbox clutter. With practical tips and insights, we guide you towards reclaiming your time and achieving a more organized digital workspace. Join us on this journey towards inbox zero and unlock newfound efficiency in your email management workflow.